Now, listen for the chord progression. It's gonna be either 1-4-1 or 1-5-1 in different positions. So go. Correct. Now, listen another one. Oh my God.
That's 1-5-1.
Another one. So you considering my left hand is occupied, so I'm just do the left hand as well. So correct. And that's the
1-5-1,
same.
yeah.
Yeah, the same. And I do one more, and that will be it. Yes, so that's the whole chord progression, and we're done with that, and that would be it for now.